on board Abraham Lincoln, we're doing the ShotX today that allows for the vast majority of the crew to get a COVID-19 vaccine.
Since they facilitated on board, I mean, it makes it a lot easier for us to get the vaccine. Okay. Now that we know that, hey, it's provided for us, hey, it's gonna help us in the long run, and made it a lot simpler, easier for us just to come through, you know, check in, put your name on the piece of paper, they ask you the questions, and then you got your vaccine.
We have everybody on board every day, and we have a lot of missions that we need to carry out, whether we're at sea or in port. Doing this event on board the ship allows us to continue to do the work that we need in order to meet our readiness requirements while also effectively vaccinating the vast majority of the crew.
I just like the fact that I was able to contribute to something that can help ease the pain that we've been experiencing. I know that there's thousands of others that are doing the same, so just do them a part.
I'm thankful that I was able to be a part of this major evolution, this historical evolution, honestly, and I'm glad to be part of the Abraham Lincoln.